impressed with Chief Clack's honesty, his commitment, and his determination to provide safety to the citizens of Baltimore and to his officers. I think that he provides good counsel on the limits to which we can cut his budget without interfering with public safety, and that is a quality that is vital in a position of leadership in public safety. And, you know, Commissioner Bealefeld's numbers speak for themselves. We have made great strides. If you look at the last 10 years of the last century and the first 10 years of this century, you will see a safer Baltimore, a city where in many communities, when I was graduating from college, you wouldn't walk in those neighborhoods, and now they're some of the highest rent districts in the city. So we've made progress, and I want to protect and work off of that momentum.